Seafish in the house right now. You guys get up for my buddy Seafish right now. Come on, come on, come on. Man, sure, it's fine seeing all you awesome people up here, man. It really is. And I, you know, I gotta give you big, huge props right now. I'm gonna give props to her later on, but right now, big, huge, huge props to Ashley. You guys, this girl right here, worked with her, had my back from day one. We'll get into this on this later. Right now, get loud for this girl right now. Please, come on, come on, come on, come on. Come on. She's a doll, man. This girl, tell me what. I call her Earth Crusher. She's like the sweetest, tiniest little thing in the world, but she will fuck shit up, man. I'm telling you. Go on. All right, you guys, how you feeling, Willsie? Yeah, right up there. There he is. That's my guy right there. Here we go. We'll be right back. Yeah, buddy. Ladies and gentlemen, in this corner.
Sorry.
In this corner, they are way soaking wet. 150? 180. Okay, 190. Ladies and gentlemen, the herd of pissed off elephants. And in this corner, weighing a solid 279. I was gonna say 280. All right, you got it. See, that's good. You guys get loud for my metal redwood, Mr. Weaver.
Thank you. Let's see what it is. females we got out there? Ladies, let me hear you. What's up? Horseshit. Ladies, what's up? This song goes out to you ladies out there for coming tonight, because, you know, sometimes you don't get to see the girls in the crowd at metal shows, and it's nice to see them come. I'm telling you, it's awesome to see this. I mean, for crying out loud, we had a band up here earlier where the girl was just belting, I mean, just slaying it right now. So one more time, ladies, get freaking loud, man, come on! Really means a lot to us. you know, we like to fun, have fun, joke around, say stuff, but, you know, on a serious note, there's a lot of serious crap going on in this world right now, man. And you guys know it. You got wars, you got shootings, you got all kinds of craziness going on in that world right now, you know. And it don't matter what side you're on, what you believe, who you are, it don't matter, but you can agree on one thing, that we are better than that, we are better than what is happening right now, and the biggest thing is that we need to rise above all of the hate, man. That's the biggest thing. So we just released this last song, hopefully, well, it's not our last song, but this last song we just released. It's called C19, and it is about all the crap that has been going on the last 2 years. Crap has been going on to everybody. All of us have had somebody touched by what has been going on the last couple of years. So this song goes out to everybody, every one of you guys who have had to deal with any of it. The song's called C19. Hopefully you guys can dig it and get in with me. Yeah. We'll be right back.
babysitter.
Yeah.
All right.
this song goes out to everybody who's been, you've been mad this week, someone make you mad, something happened to you. It's a good way to let out your anger, right? So I'm gonna pretend that this shirt right here is a fire, right? I'm not gonna tell you what's on the shirt, but I'm sure you have an idea what's on that freaking shirt. This song is called Stomper. Let's see if you guys can stomp it out for me, all right? Here we go. This song's called Stomper.